I think Charlton was able to keep such a stable of good people, mostly because of the freedom, and mostly because they were, you know, they weren't a big company, but they were sort of edgy, and they were doing things. And you have Ditko doing weird mystery stories and things like that. I met Ditko a couple of times, actually. And I'm convinced that he thinks I'm the rudest man on earth, because the second time I met him, it was walking down the hall in Marvel, and Steve Ditko's coming towards me, and I'm trying to get my voice to work, and he goes, "Hi, John." And I just went, "Steve Ditko knows my name." And